Hi everyone, welcome to Apple Tech Page. Today's video is about how to fix Apple Watch flashing or blinking Apple logo while charging. Solution 1 is hard reset your Apple Watch. Press and hold the side button and digital crown until you see the Apple logo or Apple Watch turns off and turn on. Solution 2 is select play sound. Open watch app on your iPhone. Next, tap on your watch name. Now tap on info icon next to your Apple Watch. Now tap on find my Apple Watch. Select play sound.
Sometimes you have to select play sound 3 times.
Solution 3 is factory reset your Apple Watch. For that, first go to watch app on your iPhone. Find and tap on general option. Scroll down the screen and tap on reset at bottom of the screen. Now tap on erase Apple Watch content and settings. Again tap erase all content and settings from pop-up box to confirm this process. Hope you guys any one of these solutions helps to get rid of this issue. If you have any doubt regarding this video, let me know through your comments. Like, share and subscribe to Apple Tech Page.